Big fire at storage facility in Brooklyn. This is in the news this morning. Looks like firefighters were battling a massive fire at a storage facility in Brooklyn Saturday morning on January 31st, 2015. The facility takes up nearly an entire city block. And I have some pictures for you to see here. Thank goodness that it looks like the firefighters have the fire under control. Thanks for viewing. Leave some comments and please subscribe.